Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Repair and Replace. In this episode, I'll show you how to replace the sensor in a TOTO EcoPower Flushometer. Now, the sensor allows for the valve to flush automatically when objects leave the sensor range. Now, if the sensor fails, only a manual flush will be possible. To begin, you'll need a sensor, a 1/8 inch security hex wrench, and a Phillips screwdriver. Use the security hex wrench to loosen the top cover screws. Now lift up the cover and disconnect the wires. Unplug the solenoid and generator. Then set the cover off to the side. Disconnect and remove the battery. Now disconnect the sensor. Next, unscrew and remove the control board. The sensor is held on by double-sided tape. Use a flat blade screwdriver to pry apart the sensor from the holder. Remove and discard the old sensor. Now clean any sticky residue left from the double-sided tape. Apply the double-sided tape to the sensor. Now push the sensor into the holder. Replace the control board and tighten the screws. Next, reconnect the sensor wire. Now replace and reconnect the backup battery. Reconnect the wires to the solenoid and generator. Replace the cover and tighten the set screws. The sensor's detection range is preset and will not need any adjustment. After the battery is connected, it will take about 5 minutes for the electronics to fully initialize. The red light will flash in 4-second intervals until the initialization is completed. If you found this video useful, then subscribe to our channel. We're constantly filming new content every week, so let us know what repairs you'd like to see next. Now, if you need a part for that repair, then explore our website. We stock thousands of hard-to-find parts, and we'll ship it out to you the same day. Thanks for watching.